Tonight, a 12-year-old boy is reported dead today after sliding down the world's largest water slide in Kansas City. The slide at Schlitterbahn Water Park drops riders almost 169 feet at 65 miles per hour. Police are doing an accidental death investigation as we speak. The park is closed pending an investigation.